Into the windup. Here's the 1-1. Swinging a ground ball. The third baseman overfield has it. The throw. Forsch has pitched a no-hitter. It's the first time in the history of Cardinal baseball that a pitcher has two no-hitters. As Forsch no-hits Montreal, his teammates rush to the mound to congratulate him.
With one.